Hi everyone, Ray here for West Coast Shaving's Daily Video Shave Series. Today I'll be actually using a collaboration soap. It will be Texaus, which is a collaboration between Noble Otter out of Texas and Australian Private Reserve. So an interesting fact is that all the scents was formulated in Australia, and then the soap was actually made here in the US in Texas, so hence the title Texaus. Or Texaus, or whatever. With that being said, when you first open it, you feel a very, flowery, citrusy scent. And as you bloom it, the more of the sandalwood, cedarwood, kind of picks up more, and some of the musk. So again, I just got to take my shower, so let's get started. So it's taking some of the water from the container. Splash that onto my face. Yeah, so now, after having it bloom for a little while, feel more of that musky scent, more of the wood. Then again, when it first opened up, it was more of the that citrus note. And today I'll be using the Yaki synthetic brush. It is their white handle 30mm knot. I'll be using that. I'll be going with the traditional Blackbird. This time I actually have a wash hog razor in there. There you go. And I will actually finish off with the Soap Commander Integrity Unscented. Again, there is a matching aftershave splash, but you only have so many things on the shelves, or the wife will kill me. So let's get started. So I'm gonna build up that lather in the container. So again, it's going to lather up for about 30 seconds, going multiple directions, trying to put up a nice thick lather. So again, as you kind of lather up more, you get more and more of that that musky, woody scent. Again, the scent was profile was developed in Australia, and then the soap was made here in the U.S. So it's a pretty nice collaboration. I've used a few soaps from both makers, and they're both very, very high quality. It's a pretty thirsty soap as well. Access from the tub. Building that lather up. It's one of the thirsty soaps, so I have to add a little water into it. Get the nice yogurt lather that I want. Again, this is a 30mm synthetic from Yaki white handle brush. Getting great big flail to it because it is 30mm and nice strong backbone to it. I've kind of gravitated towards the synthetics more. Yeah, just do a great job, and again, these dry quickly. So again, whenever I have to go anywhere, don't have to worry about putting away wet. All right, I feel like I got a nice good yogurty lather there. So again, scent profile, okay, it's building more into that woodsy vanilla scent musk. Get started. So using my traditional Blackbird, again, it's hard for me to put down. I just love the way it sings. I'm gonna get a great audio feedback. Cut that all out here. So great, easy glide with the soap. Really, really protected. So with that, I would definitely give that for protection and glide a 9 out of 10. Scent profile, big fan of it. This has actually been a user of mine a few throughout the week. The soap, again, I kind of find that it can be pretty classic. So I'm going to use it for work every day. Probably end up using it twice a week since I've gotten it. Again, great audio feedback from the Blackbird. And if you guys know when you watch my videos, I probably do 90% of them with this. Yeah, just love it, the way it feels and how the aggression is on it, getting a really close to the shave. Toss in that access. I had my first pass already pretty smooth. I'm going to usually do two passes. I shave every day. And nice, easy lather is being built up with the soap. And it's a set profile. I've got that now more predominantly more of a wood and musk. And then when you first start it and you open it, you smell some of that citrus and flowery scents. I think there's some lavender in there. But again, now as I'm lathering and having it bloom, it's got more of that or that woodsy musk scent, which I'm a big fan of. I think this is a great collaboration between Noble Otter out of Texas and Australian Private Reserve, and their soaps are all high quality. And so pass number two. Again, I'm using the Blackbird with a five-shot blade in there. Just get all that great audio feedback from the Blackbird. Again. Protection wise, glide, nice, easy, and smooth. So I give this a 9 out of 10. And soap profile, big fan. Use it quite a few times during the week. So, good 9 out of 10. Gives that classic scent to it. Kind of going back to my grandpa's days of shaving, or my dad as he was a military man. And more of that old spicy musk type of scent. So, again, big fan of it. And, you know, the old saying is, you want to shave like our grandpas did. There you go. All right. Fix that off. If you're going to take it to the cleanup. Nice. Have a nice smooth shave. Again, no leftover places to really clean up after using the Blackbird. Again, it's one of my favorite. So in recap, today I use the collaboration of Texaus, the scent was formulated in Australia and then was made here in the U.S. At a Noble Otter. So again, it was a combination of Noble Otter and Australian Private Reserve. Great soap, great protection and glide. Again, the scent profile, I'm a big fan. I give this a 9 out of 10. And then for glide and protection, again, 9 out of 10. No nicks or weeps anywhere. I use the traditional Blackbird, you know, it's my go-to with the Vasha blade. And then I have the Yaki 30mm white handle synthetic brush. Again, I'm a big fan of the synthetics, and Yaki makes some great brushes at a great price. And I'm going to finish off with the Soap Commander Integrity Unscented. Again, I don't want to take away from the scent profile of the soap. So, here we go. Alright. Again, great smooth shave as usual. I hope you guys found this review of primarily the collaboration of Noble Otter and Australian Private Reserve's Texaus soap. Again, it's a great scent. Big fan of it. Definitely should pick this up from West Coast Shaving website. They also have a matching aftershave, but I do not own that one. But again, check it out. And all the other products, you get the the brush as well at West Coast Shaving. So it's a 30mm synthetic Yaki brush, white handle. Again, big fan, big nice flail, and good sturdy backbone. So I give this a rating of 9 out of 10 as well. Again, I hope you guys found this helpful, and I'll see you guys in the next shave. Take care. Bye.